as we gather together today with a great sense of joy and relief that we're finally here. But we really are invited to have a sense of gratitude to the Lord for bringing us to this beautiful moment. And we are called to also accompany Julian and Philippa in prayer on this very special step forward in their journey of life together.
I take the opportunity to congratulate the newlyweds and compliment the bride and groom. Philippa, you look stunning. Julian, not too bad yourself.